Ray. You're Nick.
I'm Nick.
Nick.
This is
Mike.
Mike.
I'm Karen.
Karen.
Don't forget Jackie.
Who?
Jackie, back there.
Julie. Julie.
How do you do?
Not related.
It's not related.
You're
Karen.
Karen.
Karen. You're the related Karen.
So how do you do, folks? This case, though, we're doing video.
Oh, okay. That's
so
easy.
Everybody just introduced themselves on the camera. Now,
YouTube,
all
here
we
come, baby. And then just
YouTube.
Yep, here we come.
We might
that's
have
right.
some YouTube material later. Who knows?
Karen was talking about game spoons.
That always gets trouble. We haven't played spoons since the last time we had it at Mom and Dad's house. All right.
Spoons.
Very violent card game.
It's very.
Yeah. Ryan, I bet you Ryan. Hey Ryan.
All four cards up, enough set of cards for each person at the table, except for one person. What you're supposed to do is, as soon as you get four, like an entire set of cards, you pick up a spoon. And as soon as someone reaches for a spoon, it's fair game. And whoever doesn't get a spoon gets eliminated when they take one spoon out. And keep going until there's so nobody left.
Yeah. That's how it works.
And the violent part gets into the fact that even if you grab it, so much, you know, get it, make sure nobody else drowns. And then, you know, people will start fighting your fault.
I don't know, he went down that way and lost his spoon, so I guess, or else he's got him in his hand.
It's a four-bedroom.